everyone, and welcome to SnapSci Shorts, where the new, the strange, the weird, and the fantabulous science concepts and technologies are explained. No frills attached. In today's video, we're talking about protein folding. Not the protein section in a grocery store. I mean, can you imagine trying to do origami with a boiled egg? Rather, we're talking about molecular proteins, the building blocks of life. These proteins are made up of chains of amino acids, and protein folding is how these chains turns into a functional, three-dimensional protein unit that satisfies a certain purpose in our bodies. Now, this process begins with nucleation, where the primary structure, which is the chain of amino acids that determines how the proteins fold and the final function it serves, is made. Then, it begins to fold into local secondary structures, like coils and sheets. Next, the protein undergoes hydrophobic clasp, where hydrophobic or water-bearing parts of the chains cluster together inside the protein, resulting in a more compact structure. At this point, the protein reached the roughly correct intermediate shape called the molten globule. It is not fully formed yet, but has some structure and will keep on adjusting until it finds its final, stable, three-dimensional shape, held together by various bond types. Based on the above knowledge, we can, by technicality, unboil an egg. As impossible as it sounds, the cooking process is essentially unfolding these proteins into random, disordered shapes by heating them up in a process known as denaturation. Then, new bonds are formed, holding these irregular shapes together. In theory, we can use certain chemicals, such as urea, to break the newly formed bonds, returning the protein into its unfolded states before subjecting them to a mechanical process called a vortex fluid device. This device applies shear stress to the protein solution, helping the proteins refold into their original shape. Thus, voila! We now have a raw, unboiled egg made from a fully cooked, boiled egg. Finally, the study of protein folding is a cornerstone of modern science, impacting medicine, biotechnology, food science, agriculture, and more. If perfected, we can not only create raw foods from cooked ones, but real live dead tissue, bringing about an era in science no less magical than an actual world magic.